Shane Vega was selling drugs at the age of 9. How is that possible?
I was surrounded by that in my day-to-day lifestyle. My house was full of parties, full of, you know, people smoking and playing card games. It built up gradually and really just got out of control.
I've seen that in people's lives. If you're dealing with all kinds of issues in your life and God's not part of that, it gets progressively worse. You have everything you want. How come you never got caught?